Well, good evening, everyone. My name is Dennis Franks. I'm the Executive Vice President of Sales, and it's been a great journey, I've got to tell you. And I want to thank you for joining me to discuss the upcoming World Conference being held March 26th to the 28th online. That's just 31 days away. I've got to tell you, I've had the pleasure of being at quite a few of the major events. But I want to just tell you, the most impactful event that I've ever been was my very first one. And this is when the stadium wasn't quite filled yet. This was basically a room at the Marriott in Greensboro, North Carolina. And I'm not quite sure the total number, maybe 65 or 75 people. But I remember J.R. Reitinger saying, it's critical that you be in attendance at this upcoming event. It is irreplaceable. You have to be there and bring your team with you. Now, at that time, Greensboro was about 8 hours away from where I lived outside of the Philadelphia area in Pennsylvania. And I had a van. And that van basically was then filled. I convinced five of my teammates that we should drive down to Greensboro, North Carolina, and go to this event that can be life-changing. Well, when we arrived after the drive, everybody said, okay, we're here, now what? Well, I'll tell you what, a guy by the name of J.R. Reitinger got in front of us and began to tell us about why this business was the right business and that by working together, great things would happen. He poured his heart out. I mean, it was just amazing. A lot of you may know that I used to be a professional athlete, and I got to tell you what, he reminded me of one of my super coaches that took us all the way to the Super Bowl. And the nice thing about it was, is that he had complete conviction. Well, I'm going to tell you what, that conviction, that confidence coming across and just filling into not only me, but my team, I've got to tell you, that 8 hour ride back was like being in the car for 30 minutes. And during that time, we planned it all out, how it was going to be the most successful journey we could imagine. And we would get to places that most people would only dream about. I have to tell you something. Attending World Conference is critical. It is the most important action that you can do in 2021. It'll be one of our biggest events of the year. And it will also grow your business building skills, bringing more knowledge to you. And if or with each team member that you bring, as they attend and they gain this education and knowledge, it will be a compounding effect in growing your organization. I can't tell you how important that is. A compounding effect in growing your organization. Think about that. What a way to move your team forward and get to the next level. Now, I want to talk very briefly about the word education. What does it mean? And especially, what does it mean to us as it comes into play with attending the World Conference? Well, first of all, when you get educated, you're going to understand the principles that are needed to be the success that you are looking to become. In addition to that, you need to be able to learn how to get the desired outcome that you want in bringing your business to that level. And through good education, you'll make better business choices. And I want you to think about that, real important, because how many times have we wasted time by making poor choices when it comes to growing our business? And I also want you to understand that through good education and attending this event, you will speak with more clarity and confidence than ever. And it's so, so very important. And when you think about education, it builds belief, and your mind must understand the pathway on how you will achieve your success, because once your mind understands how you'll get there, you will get there. In fact, you'll move heaven and earth to get there. And that's why I'm so excited. So let's get started for the evening and begin with the video. So here we are. We are getting ready to start the journey. And that's the most important thing to understand. For us to succeed, we all must take this journey. And if by chance there was a shortcut to getting to the destination of that journey, I can guarantee you this would be one of them as far as attending this event. You see, this will be the best online event ever and an amazing interactive experience that you'll learn more about tonight. I'm excited about that because not only were we good last time for the international conference, but you're going to see something more interactive than ever. Now, there are some definite advantages of going online. Now, granted, more so than anything, I love coming together. And I know all of you want to come together because it's such a great energy. So many thousands of people going in the right direction. But we get to save on travel, hotel accommodations, meals, local transportation, even entertainment a bit. But how about this concept? Primarily, you don't have to change your children's homeschooling, so you can maintain the schedule while we have this event happening on the 26th through the 28th. So tickets are available. And I want you to know right now, if you don't have yours in hand, you can basically talk to the person that invited you to this presentation tonight, or go to your senior partner, or better yet, go to your unfranchised.com and just scroll down the homepage and you'll find it. Or if you want to jump on the phone, call our toll-free numbers and you can get your tickets. And by the way, you can get more than that, but if money's a little bit tight right now, our partnership with PayPal Credit would allow you to buy tickets to the World Conference in 2021 and pay with the PayPal Credit, and you get 6 months interest-free. So to pay it back. So if you're planning on growing your business, this is the way you can ensure getting your ticket. Whether it be one, two, three, or more, you can utilize PayPal Credit in that event to get your ticket. So there's a way. So you've got the will, you've got the way. So now I want to talk a little bit about the team. I want to talk to you about some of our guests this evening, and I want to talk about how we're moving forward and going through the agenda. I want to just give you this broad brush. On Friday, I want you to understand it's going to be a booming day with President Mark Ashley, starting with business updates and new product introductions. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you've ever been to an event, you know that we bring the new products. And this time, those products will be accompanied by top health professionals and scientists, as well as beauty experts from around the world. It's going to be massive in how it can impact your business. We'll also have celebrity visits. We'll talk to our university majors and the updates and what's happening. There'll be business building, profiles, and coaching insights from field leaders, and finishing the day with some evening breakouts. It's going to be a powerful first day going into Saturday. So Saturday basically starts with Mark Ashley again, and basically we're going to continue on and we'll start continuing building through business updates and technology. So on Saturday, we're going to start off like we started off on Friday, but that's going to be followed by CEO and founder J.R. Reitinger with building insights that will truly make a difference for your progress in making your business grow. We'll talk about tools of the trade. We'll have a great presentation time on master on franchise owner and how that correlates to your success. You'll hear more field leaders training. There'll be UFO recognition and once again, evening breakouts. So that's a big day. But what about Sunday? Everything comes to a crescendo on Sunday with president of shop.com, Steve Ashley, kicking off the day with updates and breakthroughs at shop.com, the award-winning shop.com. We're also going to have an amazing presentation on the importance of accountability. You don't want to miss this in how to bring it home. And then you'll hear more field leaders in training, and we'll give this prestigious Jerry Siciliano Award, and we'll make that happen. But I'll tell you what's really powerful, and one of my favorites, is getting to hear from our senior executive field vice president, that's Lauren Reininger, while she gives us her insights and empowerment to move you to another level internally, mentally. She brings it. If you've ever heard her speak before, she's amazing. And then what can you say? Chairman and founder J.R. Reininger circles the wagons, brings it all home, and sends us off with the assignment to make things happen as we prepare for the spring and summer and going into the next events to follow. There'll be evening breakouts. Ladies and gentlemen, there is so much value in these 3 days. It is virtually an amazing price that you can invest in yourself. And I will say this, the best way to invest in your future is with your knowledge. I talked about that earlier. So let's move forward. I want to talk to you about our next speaker. He's a member of our executive sales team. What a fortunate position I'm in. I'm surrounded by great people. And our executive sales team are all executives that have worked with the company, but also built the business. Our vice president of sales is also a senior field vice president, making a spectacular business and helping people around not only our country, but the world. You know him as Jim Winkler, but I will say this to you. He's got a heart and soul of a lion. So ladies and gentlemen, let me present to you, Mr. Jim Winkler.
Thanks, Dennis. I mean, just listening to your first couple minutes, I'm wishing World Conference was starting in a day. You know, and for those of you who have been there, I think that's how you feel, because you can't wait for it. We all need that energizer boost, right? To bump everything back up again. But you know, when you look back, and I remember back to my first World Conference, I didn't know what it was. Here's what I knew. I'd found a business that I'd fallen in love with. I wanted to turn it into something big, and I wanted to know how to do it. And I remember calling up a lady in my organization, because I didn't know, you know, I didn't know anyone making money. I called this lady up, and she was a professional coordinator. And I said, "Hey, Marta, what do I need to do?" And I got together with her, and she said, "Well, the first thing you need to do is you need to buy 4 tickets for World Conference." And I said, "But Marta, it's just me. Why would I need 4 tickets?" And she said, "Because you're going to need people on your left and you're going to need people on your right. If you want to build this the way you say you're building it, it is the shortcut." I heard Dennis mention that. It is the shortcut to doing what we have to do. So I got those 4 tickets. And it's funny, you know what ended up happening? I sold 3 of the tickets and I went. So what happens? Well, when you buy extras, it pushes you to sell them. I'm going to tell you that right now. I'm proud of everybody who's bought their 1 ticket, but let's buy a second. Let's get other people there with us as we do it. Now, I went to that event. It was my first event of any kind. I'd never been to a local. I'd never been to a training. I traveled a lot in my current occupation and my previous occupation. So this was the first time I could schedule in to go to an event. And I remember flying there and thinking, you know, what am I doing? I hope I'm right about this. I hope this isn't some big, you know, hype and there's no real information and just a bunch of excited people who don't tell me anything. And I got there and I started watching and I started listening and I started taking notes. And, you know, by day 3, I'm on 23 pages of notes from this event. And I'm thinking, this is incredible. The knowledge that I just got is going to boost my business up 6 months, maybe a year, maybe 2 years, because I don't know if you can get it if you're not there. And I remember, you know, seeing JR on that stage, and it's almost like you could feel his heart coming out. But this wasn't a game. This was a business that he was going to take to a great new level. And I wanted to be a part of that. I wanted to follow that man and seeing our entire team up there talking and the heart they gave. I knew this was real and this was going to be something that was really going to be big, and I wanted to be there with it. I came home, and then seeing field leaders, by the way, when you see field leaders, it totally lets you see yourself in the future. Wouldn't you agree with that? I always say, if you see somebody who's up there and they're doing incredible in the business, you should know at that point that that can be you as well. If you feel something for when they're speaking, that can be you as well. I walked off of that, from that event. I flew home to Milwaukee, Wisconsin. And when I went there, I was a executive coordinator, excuse me. By the time I got to the next event, which was our international convention, I'd hit the level of supervising coordinator. When I went there the first time, I told you it was me and three people. When I got to international convention, I had 33 people. And when I got back to the next one, I had 100 plus people with me. It all starts with the decision that you're going to go and you're going to make your team, you're going to talk to your teammates about going with you. And, you know, I want to sort of make a call to action. I know we'll have a lot of these tonight, but don't hesitate. Get on the phone. Give that personal story to your teammates. If you're new tonight, make the decision. Don't wait. And, you know, if during the next month, as we're introducing this business to new people, if you've got someone who can only either start the business or go to the event, sell them the ticket to the event and get them to the event. When they see the team, when they see the heart, this is online, but I'm going to tell you, it's like, it's the best seat. It's like sitting in the front row of this event. You're going to have the ability to do it. And I know you're going to love it. I can't wait to see all of you there. It's going to be a great event. I'm going to turn it back over now and look forward to seeing all of you in a few weeks.
Everybody, it's Elizabeth Weber Wallace, the International Field Chairman with MarketAmericaShop.com, and I really wanted to take a minute to reach out to all of you and make sure that you will be in attendance for the online event, our World Conference, March 26th through the 28th. You guys, we all know this business is built on belief. This is what gives you the positive mindset to build this business. And for those who have been in for a while, this is what recharges your batteries like no other event. I mean, just think about it. You're getting 20-something hours of education, of belief, testimonies. You're getting 20-something hours that we couldn't possibly sit with you and give to you one-on-one. I mean, this is a way to leverage your time. And not only that, you get to watch this in the comfort of your own home, and you're getting taught by the best minds in the business, the best minds in the industry. So not only do you've got to get there, but you want to get as many people as you can to this event. I was at the international convention, the online event. It was amazing, you guys. That's how I built my business, getting people to the events. I don't want to have to train everybody one-on-one. This event, they get the best training. I'm telling you, if you want the 2 to 3 year plan for your foundation to your success work, you got to get to the March 26th through 28th event. I'm telling you with all my heart, just get there, do whatever it takes. Thanks, guys. See you there.
Hi, everybody. My name is Phil Guido. I'm a field vice president with Market America. I signed my unfranchise owner agreement many years ago, back in 1994. And truth be told, for the first 3 months I was an unfranchise owner, I didn't do a whole lot. And I didn't get a whole lot of results as a result of that. And I did my fair share of complaining about how the business wasn't working. I didn't have a very good attitude. I had the good fortune, though, to actually get to a convention, one of Market America's corporate conventions. And when I got there, I was still skeptical. I was still closed-minded to this. I wasn't serious about it yet. But when I had the opportunity to see and hear from, you know, JR and Lauren and Dennis Franks and Mark Ashley and to see the belief and passion they had for the business and the excitement and enthusiasm they had for the company and the business. For me, it was transformative. I mean, I left that event. I went home. I was a changed person with respect to this business. I believed in it now. I believed I had the right company. I believed I had the opportunity of a lifetime in my hands. And I tore it up. I mean, over the next 2 years, I went all the way to director, and I just kept on growing from there all the way up to field vice president. And that became a strategy for me, a strategy of using these two corporate events each year as leverage. I learned over time that JR many, many times would say, the highest and best use of your time at all times is in working as hard as you can to get as many new people as you possibly can get to each of these corporate conventions. And that's exactly how I did it. That was my biggest secret in the business and how I stair-stepped my way up the ladder. And to this day, I believe that's a time-tested and proven strategy. There's about 4 weeks left here. And I think these 4 weeks are the 4 weeks that separate people in the business. They separate the ones who are going to do okay in 2021 from the ones who are going to just explode their business in 2021. The ones who are going to explode in growth are the ones who are not going to sit pat right now knowing they have their ticket in hand, so all is good, I'll be there. Not good enough. You have to work as hard as you've ever worked in your Market America lifetime over the next 4 weeks to get as many people on your existing team, stable, waiting people on your existing team who may or may not have a ticket yet, and as many new people as you possibly can to the MA World Conference that's just coming up in a few weeks. Look, online, in person, doesn't matter. They still have the same power, these events. They still have the same power for these individuals who attend these events to be able to see and hear from the corporate team and from unfranchise owners from every walk of life all over the world who are succeeding in this business. And all it does is say to people loud and clear, if they can do it, so can I. I'm going to introduce another member of our team here on the executive sales team, a good buddy of mine, one of the rising superstars in the business, one of our MVPs on the executive sales team, to give you a few words from him. Please welcome Andrew Chi.
Hello, everybody. My name is Andrew Chi. Thank you so much for that introduction, Phil. This has been such a powerful, and informative event so far tonight. And just imagine how much more powerful it would be when we all come together and learn from one another at the upcoming World Conference. I started my business when I was 22 years old. I was a fresh graduate from university, had no business experience, but thank God for the GMTSS, the Global Meeting and Training Seminar System, and the International Convention and World Conference that allowed me to plug in, allowed me to learn, grow, and really pick the brains of the best of the best. I remember my first World Conference, it was, in Miami, and it really just blew my mind. Day one, we talked about the company. Mark Ashley actually came out and talked about all the new technological advancements, really built up my belief in the business from a point of view where it makes a lot of good business sense. And day two, we learned from lots of field leaders. And what that really did for me was it built up my confidence that, hey, I could do it too. These are real people that are building it. But let me tell you guys, what really set the course in motion for me, what did it for me was day three. You see, there's a special award that's presented at the World Conference. This award is given out once a year, and it's called the Jerry Siciliano Award. Now, this award is given out to the to an unfranchised owner, not based on income, not based on their wit or their speaking ability or none of that. It really is based on who's embodied the heart of the company and who's helping the most people. That really, really set it in stone for me. And that was when I decided, hey, this business really isn't just about wits. It really just isn't about strategy. It's about heart. It's about helping the most people. And my God, how lucky was I remember thinking to myself, how lucky was I to be able to find a company fresh out of university that would allow me to benefit and grow without being selfish and be celebrated by helping other people. It just was such a blessing to be able to be there and share that at World Conference. So ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't already gotten your ticket or if you're contemplating whether or not you should attend this event, I'm going to tell you right now, this is something you absolutely need to be a part of. So let's see if, you know, don't take my word for it. Come and check it out and, you know, see what this company really is all about, right down to the core of it, right down to the heart of it. Now, speaking of which, we've really come a long way as a company. And, you know, last year in September, we had a tremendous event in International Convention where we ran this event completely online. And one of the things I really loved about it was the way we were able to get involved and see one another, because we're so used to seeing each other. But Lauren, JR, Mark, and you know the rest of the corporate team made this happen where we could still feel like we were there without physically being there. So this time around, we would like to extend that invite to all of our unfranchised owners that are here with us this evening. If you would like to have a chance to be featured and be part of the watch parties that we're having up, go to bit.ly/RSVPMAWC2021, everything in uppercase, and fill up a short questionnaire, and you know we'll review that and handpick a couple of lucky people that we'll feature on the event. Now the guy there's I'd be remiss if I didn't mention an individual who is really key to making all this stuff happen. You know, he is our vice president of business integration, really a whiz around all of this and everything that's happening. He works behind the scenes to make what happens in front of the scene on screen look amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, there will be a new platform that we're using, and you'll receive, each ticket holder will receive an email with access and instructions to this new platform. But just to tease us a little bit, I'd like to introduce our Vice President of Business Integration, Chris Petticourt, to come up and talk a little bit to us about what to expect from a technological and an experience standpoint.
Hey, Andrew, thank you so much. Thanks for the kind introduction. So yeah, we are really, really excited to be bringing the technology that we're bringing. You know, Andrew hit on it. You know, what we've done for the last few online events has been really amazing, you know, with the technological watch parties and the advancement of stuff that we're doing. But you won't believe what we're going to do with this event. We're going to take it to a completely new level. So we're still going to be doing the same, you know, watch parties and other stuff that we were doing, but we're going to be partnering with a new platform. That new platform is what we're going to be calling Swap Card. And I introduced really quickly what Swap Card is, but just keep in mind, it's really going to be a technology that's really going to allow us to take this online event and really take it to the next level. So we will be partnering with Swap Card. Really what it's going to allow us to do is to have one central online platform that's going to allow us to, you know, send a single email for you to join the platform instead of the multiple emails we were sending before. And instead of the after replay events and other stuff, it's going to be a single point of entry. It's really going to make for the best experience possible. What is Swap Card? Really, Swap Card is really, it's an interactive virtual platform that's going to bring in all of the Zoom technology that we were doing before and really make an interactive experience and make it as close to being in person and being able to network with your team and network with the booths, just like you would at an in-person event. So we're very excited about it. We actually use this for a Nutrimetrics event. So we'll be branding the entire event, Market America World Conference 2021. All of the event will be branded. We'll be branding it with our own brands, our own products, and our own ads. So it's going to be pretty great for everyone attending. One thing that we'll be doing to make sure that you guys don't lose any of the technology that was there before. The mainstream that's coming in from Zoom, where you were spending, you know, hours all weekend watching the Zoom platform before, will still be the main point of the broadcasting hub. But while you're watching it, while this is going on, you'll have the other added interfaces, such as, you know, the brand brand awareness, the networking, a branded event, and a single point of entry is where, as well as where the replay events are going to be. A lot of technology goes into this. We're going to have audience response tools. We have our own virtual help desk that you'll be able to chat live with if you have any kind of thing that's going on, or any kind of question or any kind of problem. But you also can chat live and ask questions directly to the different brands and booths that are you would normally would walk around the concourse to get to. So if you're hearing, Lauren and Maria on stage introducing a new Motus product, you can actually go ask a question specifically to the booth about that product during the live event, and that live event will follow you while you're watching it. So really great stuff. We're going to have all of the booths that you would normally visit at all of our concourse. We'll have representatives there where you can, interface with them. You can chat with them. You can meet the staff. You'll learn all about the new products and other stuff that you would normally touch and feel at a booth to really make it as much of a true interactive experience as we possibly can. You'll be able to network between attendees, speakers, and the different brands, as I talked about, which is really going to make it great. One thing that you'll notice is when you're watching the live events, when we're talking about new products, we'll be able to link those new products. We'll be able to link stuff that the speakers are talking about directly below the live event. So instead of just watching an event and hearing about it and having to go search for it, the people that are managing the side of it on the SWAT card will be able to put those links that are important to you directly underneath the speaker during the live event. You also see their bios, you'll see their social media handles, all the stuff that you normally would see at a live event, you'll have access right here too in SWAT card right below the live stream. The app is great. It's going to send you push notifications directly to the desktop as well. There is a mobile app. So, during that weekend, if you have to be on the go, there's a great mobile app that allow you to follow it and stay close. We're going to have very streamlined email communications, which is something we've looked forward to. And they'll all be coming from the SWAT card platform for the entire week. We're also going to have global language support. And then, one thing, obviously you're watching a live event. So as you're navigating it around and looking at the different booths and, networking and talking to the different brands, the live event is always going to be there with you. It literally follows you around, which is great with this technology and pretty cool is what it does. We have virtual support. This is a real true virtual support interactive help desk that's going to follow you around. Anything that you need to know or ask, we'll be following you around. And again, just wanted to point out the quality of the event. The quality of the event is going to be to the caliber that we've shown before and more. But instead of just being on Zoom, we really want to immerse it and have a real true interactive platform that's going to allow you to really take what you learned that weekend and make it as close to being a real interactive event like you would have at Greensboro in Miami. So we've spent a lot of time, a lot of energy and effort in trying to figure out a technology that's really going to take the event to the next level. I think we really found it with what we're looking for in Swap Card. As I said, we did this with the Nutrimetrics event. We had amazing testimonials, and we're really looking forward to what it's going to do for this weekend. So, don't miss it. Make sure you get your ticket. It's going to be an amazing event, even more amazing than the events we've had before. So thank you so much.
Arizona. My name is Trina, and I just wanted to take a moment to share with you a life-changing, life-altering experience I had September of 2020. My team and I attended the international convention with Marketer America online. And let me tell you, we enjoyed it so much that we did not want to miss one moment, did not want to turn away from the screen. The motivation, the inspiration, the great technology, the music, the success stories, the celebration, the surprise guest, the information. It was so amazing that all of us decided to invite more people each day because we wish we had more watching with us. 3 months later, we hit record-breaking growth here in Team Arizona and my teams around the nation. Many of them hit new levels, and I'm so excited to announce that now in 2021, all of that momentum has carried over. We have so many more people attending the convention. So if you are new and if you are a guest, please, this is the best way for you to spend your time and to get a ticket to the March 25th event. Please talk to the person that shared this video with you to secure your ticket. If you're new, this is the best way to spend your time and your resources. We always say, if it's between attending a major event or starting your business, we want you to attend the event first because we want to share a lot of our magic and a lot of our moments with you. Thank you so much for listening.
It's absolutely exciting to hear Trina speak about the upcoming event. You know, it's my pleasure now to introduce two very special guests, and it's not easy because both of these individuals are dynamic. Both of these individuals have changed the face of Market America and literally the world. My respect for them has never been stronger 30 years into the relationship. I'm going to talk first about JR. He was the first I met, and then I met Lauren. But I will say this man from Gettysburg College, a great athlete, a degree in marine biology, knows his chemistry. He is a leader. He has led by example. He has just made a difference for tens of thousands of people. But he was inspired by the co-founder, Lauren, his beautiful wife, and our senior executive vice president. And I will say this, she has been the balance to our push forward throughout the years. She has brought a dimension that we needed so much that we could combine the power of so many great people. She helped organize that. And together, they were able to keep us all together. And now getting ready to get in our 30th year, it's amazing. May I introduce to you the co-founders of Market America, our heroes, JR and Lauren Reitinger. Welcome.
Oh, Dennis, thank you so much. We love you.
Hey, Dennis, it takes one to know one.
That's for sure. We're just so happy to be here for a few minutes of everybody's time. And I know everybody's talking about the importance of being at that event. You know, there's two reasons why we need this event. The most important reason is mentally, we all need the event, right? I feel like this last year has been challenging for everyone. And I think with what everybody's struggling with, there's some people who have been left alone. Some people have been stuck home without anybody. You know, we're fortunate. We have a backyard. There's people who are cooped up in their apartments, but at least we can be cooped up together. And at least we can fix our minds. You know, it's really challenging. The last 12 months have been incredibly challenging for so many people. They really have struggled mentally. And I think if you're new to the business, I need to tell you that in order for you to succeed, this is the most important event you can be at. You will learn more in this one event than you will learn in any other event you go to. So confidence in building the business happens from this very event, event. And here's the thing, confidence also overcomes fear, right? You know, when you have confidence, you can accomplish anything. And if you've been in the business for some time, like Andrew and Jim both said earlier, it's not just about being at the event, it's about getting other people to come to the event. It's about working smarter rather than harder, right? Because the right timing may not always be your time. So you have to understand that in order to succeed, you can't do things by perfect timing. You have to do things in order to do them whenever you need to do them in order to succeed. And so that's the thing that people don't get. It's not like, oh, okay, I'm going to try to succeed next month when the timing feels right. No, I'm going to do whatever it needs to be done right now in order to succeed. So don't worry about timing. That's not part of the equation here. This is the event you don't want to miss. That's what it comes down to. And most people never show up. Jared and I joke about this quite often. You know, we say like, you know, we called somebody to our house the other day to fix something here and the plumber didn't show up. Now, first of all, that's a really important job, but if you don't show up for it, you can't be the best at it. So most people never show up and most people really never understand how easy it is to succeed. Part of the process is just to simply show up for the event, right? And that's what we need people to do. We need to build your confidence. We need to get you there. Mentally, we all need to be there. And you know, most people never understand the value of time. They're always so worried about the money. If you understand the value of time, you'll understand that this particular weekend will give you more than you will ever learn in an entire year. See, if you're only focused on money, well, then you'll keep waiting for money. But if you're focused on growing and learning, the money will naturally come to you. So this weekend is all about what it's going to give you in order to succeed. You see, a wonderful life is the best way to get revenge on those who don't believe you can do it, right? So the most important thing I think you guys need to do is to do not only the small amount that we asked you to do. If you're new, come to the event. Be sure not to miss it. Show up every day on time. But if you're already in the business, make sure that not only are you there, but get your people there. Get your people there so you can work smarter rather than harder. That's what you need to do. You need to get your mental focus right, your mind right. That's what it's all about. What do you think, Jay?
I think that you hit the nail on the head.
And then you have something to say too.
Well, listen, guys, if I can say one thing for all of you that have been through this last episode or adventure, you need relief, and this is relief. Do you understand what I'm saying? A lot of you have been holding your breath, even though you've been building the business. There's an anxiousness, there's an anxiety. This is relief of that, because we come together with so much energy, so much hope, so much excitement, and so much concrete plans to make it happen, that it makes a difference. You know, for new people, it's hope. And that's what they need right now. They need hope. It's, you know, it's been a disappointing year. It's been a troublesome year. What remedies that? Well, a new hope. Yeah. Okay. And so it's all about the atmosphere that we create, that we come into to get a breath of fresh air, and to get going again. So I got some notes because I want to be quick. It comes back to the very beginning of the business. What I always taught and said was, you cannot lead where you will not go, and you cannot teach what you do not know. Yeah. And it really comes down to that. And that's what this is about. So it might have changed a little bit right now to, you cannot lead where you will not Zoom and you cannot teach what you do not know. But you're going to get the same type of knowledge out of it. And you know what? For those of you that are trying to get going, let me tell you what your advantage is. Timing's everything. Yeah. And right now, people are stir crazy. Now, before, people had excuses. They were busy. You know, they didn't want to look, you know. So more people are willing to look and listen now. More people are willing to learn. More people are concerned about their financial future than ever before. That's disruption, and that's opportunity. The opportunity to welcome them to come and look at something, to participate. They're going to want to. They're bored. They're stir crazy. They need a new atmosphere. They need a breath of fresh air. So remember that. You know, so we've demonstrated something that I'm very proud of. I didn't expect it. I didn't know what would happen, but we've demonstrated how well we can do online Zoom conventions and events. I mean, the last one was absolutely phenomenal. I was scared to death, worried to death. I just can't believe how it came off. So we've demonstrated, we've proven that we know how to create the connecting of UFOs and teams around the world as if they were all together. Think about the last event. It was like we were all together.
We could still interact with many, even more people than we had in the past.
And we're gonna focus on that. We're gonna leverage that. So we were able to capture the energy and the enthusiasm. How important is that? You know, whether it be the top leaders or people in small house watch parties or group meetings of COVID screen teams of 50 to 100, we brought it all together, and we want to do that even better by knowing who and when we're going to bring on what group rather than just doing it randomly.
Yeah.
So this year we want to expand on that and leverage it. You know, the only one that rivals us is Anthony Robbins. We can in fact exchange information about how we do it. But we're the two best in the world at doing this. And this is your game. This is your game. And so make sure that you're in it. So this time we wanna make a schedule of interacting with leaders, teams, watch parties around the country and around the world. So there's no excuse of travel. There's no excuse of money. There's no excuse of hotels. There's no excuse of having to be away. You just get on, you know? So we wanna be able to do recognition in an organized fashion, going to the people at the different levels and making a big deal of it, just like happens at the live conventions or the in-person conventions. You know, we can beam people in. So let me give you a few tips. I think, you know, Andrew Chi really hit it on the head, some of the facets of this, the technology behind it, and the power behind it is very, very real. So don't take it lightly. So here's some tips. Like, people that are important to you. Now, we all have people that we hope grow or hope will get in. I would suggest that you make sure that they are in this, that they have their ticket, that they're in it, and they bring a guest. You know, if they're COVID tested or they have the vaccine, get together with little watch parties. It keeps everybody involved. The one thing this lacks is the group, glue that you have to be there. You can't just leave your seat and disappear, you know? So get everyone to get someone to join in. You know, we want people to know that you know if they're on or not. This is important. It's too easy to go to the bathroom and forget to come back. It's too easy to get distracted.
Yeah.
So if you're interactive with them, you know, it's much more likely that they're going to be there at the whole thing. You may want to have group texts where everybody is, you know, talking about what they inspired them, what light bulbs went off. You might want to have a Zoom party at the end of the, you know, each day where everybody kind of talks about what they got out of it and, you know, what impressed them the most, what made the light bulb go off. So this is a chance to make a quantum leap. You don't have to get people halfway around the world or halfway across the country. Okay, you simply have to get them to get into their living room, get some other people together, plop their butt down and turn on the Zoom. Yeah.
That's critical.
So get people committed to attending, you know, and again, you cannot go where you will not Zoom, and you cannot teach what you do not know. And you're going to get all the information right here. Everyone can have a couple of guests over if they're screened. You can have social distancing, you can do all that, but you can get together. It's about creating an atmosphere. If you ever wanted to be on TV, this is your chance to be on TV in front of, you know, 20, 30, 40,000 people around the world.
Well, not even just get on the screen though, but to interact personally with us. I think that's what's so important. That's the thing that really drove Jer and I last time and the other speakers, is because honestly, I couldn't have done it, nor could he have, had we not been able to talk to people. That's why, like, the watch parties that you saw going on with Olivia Lee and Don Martin and, you know, Amber Yang and all of the leaders, they were pulling people together. We want to have more of those so we can interact directly with your team, because believe me, it's no fun for us unless we can interact also.
It makes us do better too, because you suck it out of us.
Yes, that's true.
You know, so this is a chance really, gang, to make a quantum leap. You know, the disruption is actually an opportunity. It's an opportunity to leverage more growth, more new people, get the people committed to attending now so that you don't have to worry about it, the week before. So, you know, everyone can have a couple guests over and still be safe. We create an atmosphere. You become interactive. And it's the highest and best use of your time, as Andrew Cheek quoted me from the beginning. It's really true. New blood is always a solution for every problem in the business. It's a solution for everyone continuing to grow. So it's easy to get some new blood here, you know? I just wanna emphasize that, you know, this is the time to make it happen. It's so easy to build the business. It comes down to two evaluations a week over 52 weeks. If you can just do that, it's 104. You'll have 8 go nows. If you have 8 go nows, do that. You'll have 64. If you have 64, get 8 go nows. You'll have 512, and that's 1 to 3 BDCs qualifying. But what does that come down to? It comes down to belief. It comes down to being excited. It comes down to the atmosphere we create. It comes down to getting caught up in the parade and moving along rather than staying where you're at. And this is what does that. Yeah. You know, so at the end of the day, we have a lot of great new products coming out, but the number one product is still belief. And so that's what this whole thing is about, to stimulate that belief, to increase your belief and to stimulate the belief in others to make something happen that you deserve. And so let's make it happen.
That's critical. So we hope to see all of you there. In fact, not only do we want to see you there, but get your team there, like JR just spoke about. That's so important. We rely on you just as much as you rely on us. Let's believe in ourselves. Just know that we've seen so much success over the last 12 months of heartache in the rest of the world. And it's sad to see, but we are growing, you are growing. And we wanna make sure that you continue to grow. So make sure you get there. Make sure you're there with us. You're learning. There's so many new products, so much new technology coming out. You won't wanna miss it. We love you guys very much. Stay safe and we'll see you in less than a month, right?
That's Dennis, right.
We'll give it back to you. Thank you so much. Love you guys.
We believe in you.
Hey, thank you, Lauren and JR. You basically said it all, and hopefully this broadcast is finding all of you, of course, safe and healthy. And I got to tell you, I think it's already been said by all of our teammates here. This World Conference will be the greatest World Conference in our company's history, without a shadow of a doubt. You know, I think about our business. I'm always reminded of these four things. I just want to mention these before I make a special announcement. To JR's point, you know, at the international convention, I think we exceeded our own expectations with the experience that we all had. And I think what stood out for me was the connectivity, was the interaction. And even though, you know, we were not together physically, I felt more connected and together with our community of entrepreneurs, of unfranchise owners, than I ever have. And to Chris's point, talking about the new platform and technology, this upcoming World Conference will be an even better experience. So we're looking forward, of course, to experiencing that together strong, right? So with that being said, I wanna share with you a couple of points here that I think you'll find exciting and encouraging. And, you know, as Lauren said, you know, this World Conference will feature the new technologies and enhancements, of course, great new products, and even more importantly than anything else is the training, the support the insight by successful field leaders and corporate team members. It's going to be phenomenal. And so obviously our intention was to be together in Las Vegas at this World Conference, but health and safety, of course, comes first. And as a gesture of the company, being that we're not going to be together in person, what we want to do is introduce to you and announce to you that we're going to provide a special gift, if you will, to every ticket that was purchased. So for the United States, for every ticket that you purchase, you will receive this exclusive commemorative product package. And it includes pure collagen. It includes the vitamin D with K2, the isotonics immune, the isotonics digestive enzymes. And also you'll notice in the image, a commemorative isotonics cup, which has up to 10 servings, as well as a World Conference commemorative face mask, all in a nice package. And once again, for every ticket that you purchase, you'll receive this special product package, okay? Each country, of course, based on the availability of the products and the inventory levels, each country has its own selection of products. But for every country, the value is approximately $100 US dollars in unfranchised cost, okay? So we're looking forward to that. So once again, every ticket that you already purchased, the company will be sending you this special product package. And for every ticket, of course, going forward that's purchased, you'll receive a package for every ticket that's purchased. So it's just an additional value, not that you needed any other value other than the actual ticket itself, because the training is the value, the growth of the business is the value. But this provides an additional, value, if you will. So of course, you all know what the ticket provides. We'll have an unfranchised business presentation on the evening of the 25th. All the team members tonight talked about the great training that we're going to provide to the field leaders and the corporate team members. It'll be very interactive, even more so than we experienced at the international convention. There will be Mandarin translation. JR mentioned it's in the comfort of your own home. You don't have to worry about travel expenses, et cetera. There'll be additional digital materials that'll be provided. The interactive program will be sent to you prior to the event. And of course, access to all the very valuable breakout training sessions each evening during this upcoming World Conference. So with that being said, that's the additional value. And it's worth noting that the videos or the content created from this World Conference will not be made available on the company's YouTube channel. So you will be able, however, to access the content for 14 days after the end of the event. And that, of course, comes with the purchase of the ticket. So you have 14 days. And yes, it's nice to come together with your team, whether it be a few people in your living room or whether it's a bigger group. But keep in mind, you want to have your own ticket so that you can access the 14-day replay. Because you can't capture everything during the first session or the first time that you see it. And of course, sharing it with other teammates is also very valuable. So with all that, you know, our teammates, Dennis, Jim, Phil, Andrew Chi, you know, J.R. Lauren, it's been a great session. We're also very privileged to have another one of our teammates. He is the president of Urban and Latino Development. He's an unfranchised owner and a very successful entrepreneur. He's everybody's great friend. Please welcome Joe Cartagena, Fat Joe. I think you're with us, if you wouldn't mind.
Hey, what's up, Andrew Weissman? What's going on? You got the muscles going, man. you must be packing on that isotonics, boy, because you got the muscles going right now. You glowing right now.
We're staying healthy, Joe. We're staying healthy here.
Yo, listen, Andrew, man, this event is priceless. There is no price. There's really not enough that we can pay to get this experience. This is a unique experience. And if you're serious about the business, if you dedicate it to the business, there is no other event. There is no other place to be at. We usually tell people to come down. We go down to North Carolina. We go down to Miami. And now you don't have to spend that amount of money. You just go from the comfort of your home and you zoom in. Now, I don't know about everybody else, but I like to visualize success. I like to see other people who are successful, who can open the doors and pave the way for me. I have to see somebody win in order to do it. So before I joined the business, I went to World Conference and I was pretty much vetting the business. And I was going around and meeting different people who've been the old guard, people who've been in the business for years and years, and finding out their life stories. And when they were telling me, hey, I had a regular job and we got brothers like Big Al, who's a correction officer, who's successful now. We have so many stories, you know, to where I knew this was the business for me, but I got really convinced because I seen other people that look like me, talk like me, that were successful. And so the thing about this business that's bigger than any other business is that it evens the playing field. You could have a PhD, you could have went to Harvard, or you could have graduated from high school, not even that. But if you know within your heart that you have what it takes to be successful, a lot of people just need to be shown the vision. A lot of people need to follow the plan. And when they get a plan, they'll be like, oh, I always knew I was going to be successful. I just didn't know it was going to be marketamericanshop.com. And you got to understand, the greatest people who ever live are true visionaries. And JR visualized this, the internet before it was the internet.
That's true.
He visualized the importance of having your own business online and not having to spend on a brick and mortar, not having to spend on a McDonald's or Wingstop, but yet and still, by other people being successful, this makes you successful. And this is unlike any other business in the world, Andrew, to where it's never like that. It's always the boss. You work for the boss, be lucky not to get fired. And so it's priceless. If you want to build your team, you must. It's imperative that you have, if you got three people on your team, you got 100, you got 500, they have to be at this conference. They have to be in the Zoom, because everything we learn about belief, everything we learn about people's experience, and all of us pretty went through the same mysteries. We made meetings in Starbucks and the people ain't show up. We did a meeting and the computer crashed. We all went through the same thing, right? We all went through the same thing. And so when you hear from people that you can relate to and they became successful in the business and fought through everything, it gives you a different type of energy. It's exactly. Almost like adding gasoline to a fire. And I don't know about you, I'm hooked. I am hooked. I'm addicted to the conference. I gotta go to the conference. I gotta attend, no matter what. I gotta see my people. You know, we are a family of diversity. We are a family of inclusion. We have our own ecosystem that cannot be affected by anything that's going on, whether it's a recession, whether it's, God forbid, COVID. Nothing. This is our own ecosystem that cannot be damaged by anything. And we're telling you now that it's even made even easier for you. You don't have to fly to North Carolina. You don't have to fly to Miami. You don't have to spend for hotels. You don't have to pay for travel. All you got to do is click on. And we advise that you click on with friends. So very, very key is JR saying our streaming parties, social distancing, but streaming parties, very important, because now you are on steroids and your team is on steroids. Five people feel like 100 people. And there's never going to be more information than what there is in World Conference. Maybe, just maybe next year, we'll be able to see each other in person. But for now, due to safety reasons, this is the best way possible. And I enjoyed the last virtual conference. Now, I'm not going to lie to you, Andrew. I was a little weird about it. I love walking through the conference and slapping five, and I got like a ritual.
We all
do. I see the same people. I see Elizabeth Weber. I see every, you know, I got a routine that's going on in there, right?
Yep.
So when we're going virtual, I'm like, and it was the same energy. It was the same message. It was the same belief. And like I said, you got to go there. You got to visualize success. You got to visualize success. You have to be there, and you have to be in the game. You never know. So I'm urging everybody to get on your Zoom, and not by yourself. If you have to be by yourself, go ahead. But it's best that you bring your team, and this time they don't have to spend a bunch of money going to North Carolina or paying for hotel rooms or travel. Now they just got to turn it on via Zoom, and it's going to be nothing like it. I'll be there. It's an honor to work with MarketAmericanShop.com. I mean, this is the greatest group of people I've ever been involved with. Everybody got love. Everybody got unity. Everybody wants to see everybody win. Everybody that you've seen come on here, Dennis Frank and Phil and Jim, whoever you've seen on here, Lauren and JR, it's all about everybody winning. It's not about an individual success. It's about the teamwork making the dream work.
Well said, as always, Joe. We appreciate you. Stay safe and healthy. Look forward to being together with you. All right, I'm going to turn it back over to our host. Thanks, everybody.
Everyone, my name is Vina Hudgens, and I'm from California's Central Valley. I'm so excited to be talking to you today about World Conference. That's going to be March 26th, 27th, and 28th. You know, last September was my first time ever attending an online convention. And to say that I was blown away would have been an understatement. We had such phenomenal speakers, business building, inspirational, motivational. The tools that they equipped us with to build this business was really mind-blowing. After listening to convention, those 3 days, my team and I got together and we decided we were gonna hit some solid pin levels. And guess what? We did. We accomplished that. And I firmly believe it was from that convention and those tools that they equipped us with that allowed us all to be so successful. So, March 26th, 27th, and 28th, not only should you be there, you should make sure your team is there. Because when it's all said and done, we are one team, one dream. We'll see you there.
Well, good evening, everyone from Taipei, Taiwan. I was asked to share my convention magic moment, and as many of you know, I've been around a long time, and I have many magic moments, but the one that stands out the most, I think, is actually the very first magic moment I had. It was one that actually took place pre-convention, okay? We had a small gathering in Greensboro in 1992, and I remember that JR kind of put together a makeshift advisory council, and there was about 8 to 12 of us that assembled in a boardroom, and I remember him announcing that we were going to have our first annual convention in 1993, and at the time, he said, I need everybody to buy 30 convention tickets. Now, these 30 convention tickets, they were $100 a piece. And he looked at us and said, I need everybody to purchase 30 right now. Okay. And I tell you, you know, everybody looked at it. It was a tense moment. Everybody looked at him, you know, like you're kidding, right? And, you know, because everybody had to write a check for $3,000. And he didn't say a word, you know, he just stared at us. And it seemed, you know, I guess a minute went by and the dead silence. And it seemed like a minute, probably maybe only 10, 15 seconds. But, you know, how time goes when, you know, it's very uncomfortable. And but he never batted an eye. And all of a sudden, you know, Elizabeth was sitting next to me and, you know, she kind of looked around everybody seated at the table and said and kind of smiled and said, well, I'm in, you know. And at that time, everybody reached for their checkbooks, okay, in order to, you know, start writing their checks. And so I wrote a check for $3,000. I didn't have $3,000 in the bank at the time, but I figured I'd find a way to get it in there and before the check bounced from Greensboro to Mars. And, but the thing is, I did write it. And while we were writing the check, he explained why he was, you know, telling us we needed to purchase these 30 tickets. You know, he went through and he talked about, you know, we build from event to event. You know, we've got to start, we have to start the process coming with this first annual convention. He said, you know, it's assembly of the masses of people that create the energy, the excitement, the enthusiasm. It validates our business. Okay. It validates our business for those that attend. You know, when they're looking at success, they're saying, you know, and they see people like themselves. Joe referred to it. You know, when you see people like yourself succeeding, okay, you know, it's like, you know, you ask the question internally while you're sitting there, why not me? Why not me? If they can do it, I can do it. Okay. And that's where the belief comes in at the major events. Okay. And he said, you know, you've got to get as many of your people. Okay. Remember, this is 1992. You've got to get as many of your people as you possibly can to attend this event. But he says, I'm telling you right now, if you don't buy these tickets and you don't buy the extra tickets, you know, you won't be leveraged to sell those tickets and get as many people as possible. Well, you know, JR was right. He was right. I probably wouldn't have sold as many tickets had I not bought them up front. Okay, if I had waited until I had somebody to sell them to, I probably would have been waiting for a while. Okay, it's just the way it goes. But by buying the 30 tickets up front, it leveraged me to get, you know, take action and start to prospect, qualify, and get new business partners as well as existing business partners, as many as I could to get there. Now, I will tell you right now, I sold 8, okay? I sold 8 out of the 30 tickets that I bought, 8. But I will tell you this, out of those 8, 7 of those 8 became national supervising coordinators, and 3 out of those 7 eventually became directors in the business. So I have to tell you, you know, it was money well invested in myself and well invested in my business. You know, it was a very pragmatic, a very tough life or tough love business lesson that JR taught us all that day, I believe. And, you know, it's something that has stayed with me forever. And today, you know, today, the buying of those 30 tickets, okay, that requirement that he applied to us and taught us the power of buying the extra tickets, leveraging you to do more than you would do if you didn't. It was a magic moment. Okay, and this magic moment has evolved into the purchasing of 3 tickets to every next event being a standard operating result producing activity. So I wish, you know, I just leave you with this. Do you have your 3 tickets to the World Conference? Do you have your 3 tickets? If you don't have your 3 tickets, okay, you are missing the boat. You've got to get three, one for yourself, and you got to have two that you're selling to two business partners, okay? New or existing, but you've got to get everybody there. You have to get everybody there. It is the quickest way to leverage massive activity. So with that, I'm going to turn it back over to Dennis. Dennis, you've got it.
Thanks, Kevin. It's always good to hear from you, my friend. We miss you, and you're doing a great job over the Asia Pacific. But I got to tell you, I remember those days, and I remember you. And what I'm most excited about is your continued success, and not only in your own organization, but with the thousands, tens of thousands of people you've helped. I also want to recognize all of my executive sales team members, and a big thank you to Fat Joe for coming on. But Lauren and JR, you were spectacular. And, you know, when I think about this, you really don't want to miss this event. And, you know, I think about this over and over again. I think about the people that I've seen succeed, and not only in my own organization. You know, you can talk about whether it be a Debbie Justice or a Penny Lafferty, you can talk about it, or Dr. Ortiz, you can talk about all the different people that are out there, Shannon Goodberry, you want to talk about the Dan Herlihy's of the world, the Sharon Lawrence's of the world. These are all people that come to us, and they've learned something in the process. And I also want to say from Vicki Lee, when I start thinking about James and Marion Kuo and Min Lu and Amber and Michael and Jun Liu, when I think about Joanne Shi and I think about Johnny Wong, I think about all these amazing leaders, Alice Cho, when I think about Alice Chen, when I think about the people, Amy Liu, when I saw everything evolve over the years, it has been basically the same fundamentals that I've learned, and I've seen it through other people. And I want to share that with you, what I've learned about myself and about my teammates. And my teammates are not only my organization, it's all of Market America, all the way to Jerry and Jane down in Australia. When I start thinking about Doreen and Ann Loke, listen, without a doubt, these are great people. When I think about the up and coming leaders in Malaysia that are happening, and in Singapore and Hong Kong, it's universal. And what was it that I learned? There were four fundamental things that I learned about myself and about my teammates. And I want to start it off by simply saying we had faith in the means to achieve what our goals were. What do I mean with the means to achieve? We had faith in the systems that JR created to build an unfranchised business. Without that faith, we really couldn't have gone forward. Think about it. You want to talk about faith? How about an astronaut that climbs into a rocket and gets blasted off into outer space? They have faith. They must have faith in the technology and the systems that put that rocket together. The same thing when we were taking off. And even today, as the up-and-coming directors and beyond come into the business, same thing that I see. They had the faith. They had that faith. And then they brought the hope. Think about the hope. When I think about hope, that Joe mentioned this, it was hope, but I see it as being optimistic. That's part of something we have to continually have. We have to have those optimistic, positive outcomes that we see in our minds with respect of doing certain actions that will take us there. So our hope is based on the continued optimism that we have and the outcomes that we expect that come from doing the things that we are told that will happen if you are consistent in that. So you have faith and you have hope. But what really began, and Kevin started to say this, it was unity. It was unity and coming together because we know together we are stronger. We know that being of one mind and one understanding with one mission, and if you really understand the mission that Market America began with, and that is taking entrepreneurs to another level of success by changing the way people shop, but ultimately through technology and the power of people, we are going to create the economy of the future. So when you pull everyone together in unity, ultimately now together, working together, two by two by two by two. JR tells it the best, but two by two, we're changing the world. So when you think about this, you don't want to miss the event if you want to be part of that community that is changing the world. It is so essential that we come together. And for every major event, you need to be right front and center. And being online and being able to have you on the screens with us, and together we will make a difference. I believe in you. I believe in each and every team member that you've brought into this business. And I know we are making a difference. So I look forward to seeing you there at the upcoming World Conference, March 26th to the 28th. Get your tickets today. Make it a great day.